A 13-year-old boy who almost died after being knocked down in a hit and run has pleaded for the driver to come forward. While doctors say he's made a remarkable recovery, he has been left with a permanent brain injury and hearing loss.
He's not back on his bike yet, but at least he's up and walking. 13-year-old Vassal was left fighting for his life after being struck by a car while riding with his father in Canley Vale in Sydney's southwest on Australia Day. Today, police had a message for the cowardly commuter who's yet to come forward.
If you can go through the rest of your life knowing that this file will always remain open and any information that we get will be followed up on for the rest of your life, you've certainly got less morals than I have, because I couldn't do it for a day.
Police are hunting a black Toyota Hilux dual cab which fled the scene.
We hear a lot of people who stop when they've run over an animal, yet we don't stop when we run over a human being, especially a child.
Despite being left deaf in one ear and with bleeding on the brain, Vassal is brave enough to show off his scars. He's left wondering why the driver who caused his injuries isn't brave enough to come forward.
It should come out, not to run away like this.
And his message to other cyclists?
Just tell them to wear the helmet because it's important.
Somebody knows something about this matter and we would like them to come forward to us and assist us in our inquiries so we can help the young fella here get on with his life.
Gabrielle Boyle, 10 News.